scream loud enough. No one's around, no, no, no. Heart filled with malice, and that's how you're having. I'm still so proud of you. Don't turn your back on me. We'll find our balance.
Novas in line like, oh, she got a movement. Like she got a make and please, how she do it? Can she do it like a how she move it? Like the hood in a piece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
She could get that meat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm tryna supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and get names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big prick for a beard, only way to way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out, Pam, I'm Martin. Turns your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. He can't stand me choosing. Big out inside too, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the BG dough. Miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. Yeah.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football. football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Wycombe Wanderers up against Crystal Palace.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Thompson. Promising attack, this. Wintle with it. Now, the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Chance to cross. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Adrian Fein. And intercepts again. Serginho Dest. That's how to rob them of possession. And Nketiah. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Wintle with it. Nketiah. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Onyeka. Plenty of room in the wide area. Kim.
Just to let you know, the club shop is
Onyeka.
After today's game, if you'd like
an incisive pass. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game.
I just couldn't keep the ball. Nketiah. Oh, maybe the equaliser. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Now they've lost it. Wintle with it. Onyeka. Played into the box. Enjoying time and space here. And still looking for space. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And a timely penalty save. Corner kick played in. Morgan. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. High quality defending. Really good high press. Firing it towards goal! Keeper had work to do.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
So the corner played into the box. Well, punch happy, the keeper. He takes aim and putting his body on the line.
Palace, in terms of possession, have been poor, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Horgan. Nketiah has it. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Horgan. An attack full of promise. And winning it back. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Nketiah has eyes for goal. Saved, but still a chance. Torreira. Well, nicely cut out. Wintle with it. Horgan. A terrific pass. Well, they had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Onyeka. Niakate. Lucas Torreira now. Oh, good use of the ball. Muriel. Opportunity here. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. So 2-0 now. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And in the perfect position to read it. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. It is to be a throw-in. Muriel. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? Teammates in the middle, able to deal with the threat. Well, no way through.
The hosts have really controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
He's got to score! Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Jason McCarthy. Thompson. Carlson. And Nketiah has it. Nketiah. A cut back, and a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Schlupp. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Nothing positive. Is it going to be? The high press was on. Still possibilities. Well, nothing comes of it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well read to ease the pressure. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Wintle with it. Plattenhardt. It's with Carlson. Nketiah. Timely intervention. In position here to protect the ball. Torreira. And slipped through beautifully. Can he finish? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Thompson. Now, let's see what they can do here. Poor pass. Well, successfully cut out. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Wintle with it. Nketiah. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. And unable to keep possession. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can he put them in front? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. Onyedinma. Can they make the connection here? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. McCarthy. Carlson. Nketiah. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Luis Muriel. Torreira. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And Anholt. This could be the equaliser. And thumped away. Carlson. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Frank Onyeka. Luis Muriel has it. Chukwueze. It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And that will be all. A disappointing day at the office for Crystal Palace. Lee, where did it go wrong?
Well, when you have a blueprint on how you play as a team and the standards expected of you,